you a little bit today about Dignity Health Rehabilitation Hospital. It is a brand new hospital, 60-bed, all private rooms, all private bathrooms. We service patients who've had spinal cord injury, traumatic brain injury, amputation, multiple orthopedic injury. And I have a passion for that, as my own husband's a spinal cord injury. So we are going to open April 23rd for our patients. We are located on this Dignity Health St. Rose Dominican Siena campus, right behind Siena. So if you know anybody who's in need of rehabilitative care, please think of us at the end of April. And we're also going to have our grand opening on April 11th, so please join us.
Super excited to have Las Vegas Heels here, given its connection with the entire medical community. And we just opened in December. We're driven. We're all about helping anybody with a neurological disease, connect to the community. And myself, I've been injured for 19 years. And I can tell you, after a 25-year residency in Las Vegas, there's nothing like Driven here at all.
Here at Driven, we have activity-based trainers. So it's a fitness program for people with disabilities to try to get neurological recovery. It's not PT, it's not OT, it's kind of the aftermath of how they can continue their health and wellness for the rest of their lives. We also have a fitness center that is open and wheelchair accessible. Yoga, meditation, we have a group in here called Downtown Yoga Wellness Co-op. They also offer free meditation and yoga classes for our clients and family and caregivers. There's massage, Reiki, mobility specialist. So we're trying to bring everything together into one spot to help people with disabilities here.
We get one day at a time, and it's on us to suit up, show up, and say, you know what? Now, well, this is like this, or this is like, it's like, what can we do? And what they have done, and what Sam has done, and Brandy has done, this is, have done some great work of bringing something to help advance healthcare here in Southern Nevada.
And it's just awesome to be here downtown and all its activity and all its growth, and right behind the Container Park, so we're central to 90% of the population in Las Vegas.